हेलो फ्रेंड्स, अगेन वेलकम यू ऑल इन द 5 मिनट इन्फॉर्मेशन चैनल एपिसोड नंबर 5। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द अनदर एकेडमिक एंड स्कॉलरली नेटवर्किंग साइट नोन एज ए मेंडले। मेंडले इज अ फ्री रेफरेंस मैनेजर एंड नेटवर्किंग साइट्स दैट कैन हेल्प यू ऑर्गेनाइज योर रिसर्च कोलेबरेटिव वर्क विद अदर रिसर्च स्कॉलर एंड डिस्कवर द न्यू एंड लेटेस्ट रिसर्च इन्फॉर्मेशन। Though the Mendeley has dual characteristics, reference manager and referencing style like EndNote and Zitoro, but in this video we will talk about the academic features and characteristics of the scholarly networking of Mendeley. We learn how to create profile on Mendeley and how to add publication manually and import citation file, establish following and followers, and how to find the people and build network and join different research group of our interest. Similarly, like other academic networking sites, you have to sign in Mendeley with authentic email ID and password. Being as a Facebook user, you can also sign in with your Facebook account. After signing, you can input your personal information, qualification, affiliated institution and experience, as well as research interest. In publication segment, there is an add button. If you click this button, the following option will be open. Either you want to add publication from my publication folder or add manually entry. As a young researcher and students, you can follow your mentor, research supervisor and subject expert of your field. Just sending them following click. Like ResearchGate, there is an also option of the new fields. Through the new fields, you can ask your any research question or post your new publication or get any query or information whichever or whatever you want on the post field. But be careful, it should be limited to the your research or research oriented question. You cannot socialization or socializing like other social networking platform like Facebook or Twitter. Mendeley networking profile sites is also manage the scholar, researcher and author citation count and as well as H index score. But its citation count is less from the ResearchGate and Google Scholar because it's only noted the Scopus index journal. To grow your network or find the research interest of your group, there is an option where you can search the people of your research interest field. Mendeley is another characteristic of groups. As per your research interest, you can create your own group as well as the join the other group of research scholar as per your research need and demand. This is the unique feature of Mendeley. In this group, you can meet your research scholar and find your relevant paper as well as discuss the different issues and posts related to the research group. I hope being as a viewer and new researcher and scholar, you will enjoy the introductory feature of the Mendeley Academic Scholarly Networking site. We will come again with the 5-minute information channel with new episode soon. Please feedback in the comment column how you like this video or what do you want to watch in our upcoming videos. Thank you very much.